I'm Sage.
And I'm Cameron. And we're the Half Moon Bay Ghostbusters.
Miss Krieger, we're here looking for the ghost of Half Moon Bay High School. What do you know about it?
Well, I've never seen it personally, but there have been a number of odd things occurring at the school. Things go missing constantly. Garbage cans get dumped over. Oftentimes, graffiti can be found. I think it's him.
Ooh. Thanks, Miss Krieger.
You're welcome.
Miss Jolivet, we're here looking for the ghost of Half Moon Bay High School. Do you know anything about him?
Well, when I was in my office, I saw a shadowy figure go against the arrows.
Ooh.
So, yeah.
Okay, our ghost is a rule breaker. That's noted. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So Cameron and I have been hearing reports of paranormal activity here at the high school. Things like graffiti on the walls, trash cans falling over as we're
What was that?
What was that?
Wait a minute! Sage, what is that?
A falling over trash can.
Wait, there's no one here. What the heck, besides that girl? But she didn't do it, she's way too far away. This is weird, Sage. Dude, Sage, that last encounter was super freaky.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, what do you think that was?
Honestly, I don't know, it could have been anything.
Wait, what is that?
Oh,
okay. Wait over there, wait, in the shadows. Wait, who is that? Wait a minute, I can't see him. Sage, he's gone.
I don't know, man.
That's super weird, Sage. Sage, I'm getting a little freaked out, man.
Yeah, me too.
Cougar crossing?
More like ghost crossing.
Ooh.
Alrighty, I'm here with Tanner. Tanner, what have you heard about the ghost of Half Moon Bay High School?
I mean, I heard it could be like a Sasquatch or a Bigfoot or something.
It's neither a Sasquatch or a Bigfoot. I'm Cameron Stan and you're not. You! Your room is dirty and you have homework. Let's go.
Why have you been sneaking around the high school?
I am not sneaking.
That's weird.
And who believes in ghosts anyway?
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Oh, dude. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I guess we figured out what's going on with the ghost of Half Moon Bay High School. It's apparently just my dad. Thank you all for joining us, and we'll see you next time.